just trying out some of the outfits, and it's, I just have to learn how to put it on and everything, but it's, this is a big lady. She has a big booty. So, yeah. But I really like the trousers. They're so nice. I think she's not allowed to go outside in these pants. I just have to pull them up a little bit. She's so sweet. It's so nice clothes. It's very, very beautiful. See? But I really like. Oh! Did I put them backwards or something? Maybe I did. Maybe I, yeah, probably. I've just been trying out a lot of clothes. So. It's kind of, you see, it was so sweet that you gave me this with you, but you can see, I'm gonna try to show you something. I know you gave it to me for free, so just to see if it fits. And sadly, I'm gonna show you. You see the everything here is what you see. No way she could fit it. She's a big lady. Make us decent again. So, yeah, I know I'm not supposed to have panties under it. Normally I won't do it, but I just had to try quickly a lot of clothes on her, just for the fun of it. Yeah, I know it was an underwear set, and that's. And yeah. It's still weird to dress her and undress her and everything. I don't have to do it. But I just think that the pants is so sweet. It's so sweet. Look at this. Yeah, I know it was, but it's, and it's probably going to be used as, I just took this one off just so I wouldn't scratch her. And I think sometimes, maybe I would put it in her hair sometimes. It's very sweet. I still have to learn how to dress her and undress her and everything. The first time I had to pull off her head, it took me a very long time. Now I just kind of learn how to do it. So weird, taking your head off and like that. Just, it's from the Christmas set, these panties, and I really adore the Christmas set. It's very sweet and well done. It's perfect job what you do. It's. And you, me with 10 thumbs, can do it without not being scared of ruining it. It's very beautiful work. Well, it's a Bing Bong. Nara, I think, I'm not know if I'm pronouncing correct, but So, and it's the new body line. So yeah, just have to take off the panties here, I think, because as you say, I have to try a lot of. It's so sweet. I have a box overhead it. The clothes I have tried on. Well, you're welcome. But she's she's kind of, you know, this beautiful maid. It's just that I'm not familiar with a lot of other dolls, so I don't know how thin or not thin they are, but I have an idea of that she actually is pretty big around here, as well as around here. So, hi. Just gonna. I'm gonna try this. Sorry. This one. I looked at all the clothes, but I haven't tried it on before because I just got her today. And yeah. And it's all new to me, so I'm not sure if it fits her or don't, but the most of the clothes do fit her, and if it doesn't fit her, I'll just try one of the other coming in to see if they will fit in it. They're supposed to be a little smaller, not much, but just a little bit. See. You see, this one I made for myself, you can see. I'm not that good. It's made out of an old dress of my own, so yeah, I'm just trying to do something. But I'm not sure I can get it up. Petite. That's not yet. Oh. This one I on purpose didn't put anything in here yet because I didn't know if it was fit, and I just knew her measurement, but when I just made it, I thought it was looking so big, and some people asked me how big my girl was, and I said, well, she's 40 centimeters high, and they said, oh, that can't be true. But it actually, it's not bad. Oh, okay, I didn't know. Yeah, of course. Thank you. I mean, about the dress first and then the leggings. I really have to learn a lot here. Oh, this dress is, as I told you, it's made out of one of my old dresses, as well as this one. It's a little bit, you know, clumsy. But hey, she has to have some work clothes as well. But this was the button, and this was kind of around the wrist breast, what do you call it, under the chest. So yeah, you know, it's not the worst thing you ever seen, but it's definitely not as beautiful as yours. So I kind of have to mix it, you know. Just have to see one. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I really love it. This funny thing is the glasses is actually it's from my daughter's old brats. So they kind of, I have to paint them down here because they're old, and but I just thought they suited her so well. I hoped they would, but I was not sure, so I was very happy when I tried them on and they just felt like they was made for her. So, yeah.